Michael Jackson never mentioned a single doctor to me who was treating him with opioids, propofol, or any of those substances. Michael Jackson was a drug addict, and he was a master at manipulation, because I was manipulated by Michael. I did not enable him at any time in his addiction. I would never do that. I cared about Michael too much. I loved Michael. I haven't lost that love for Michael, despite the pain and suffering that I've encountered.